Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Okay, lots of exciting things happening at Bryant and Stratton College, and that's why Dr. P is here to tell us all about it. I mean, this is the time of year when you sign up, right?
Absolutely. And we have a special session starting next week. And just think of this. A person can go ahead and start classes beginning next Wednesday and complete their associate degree by the end of 2015. In other words, they can get from point A, where they are right now, thinking about a career, thinking about earning that degree, and point B, by the end of 2015.
So that's just a year and a few months.
Absolutely, not even a year, oh, just a little over a year, 15 months.
Yeah.
That's outstanding. And you know, that's part of the key to our 160 years of serving Northeast Ohio, is our commitment to putting people, getting people into those new careers. And one of the ways we're doing that is next Wednesday, we are sponsoring the Northeast Ohio Job Fair in conjunction with an nationwide employability summit. 70 employers from all over Northeast Ohio are gonna be there, some of the largest employers, open to the public. If you're thinking about changing a career, not a bad idea,
right?
But you do a great job.
I should think about it maybe, right?
Just joking. But if you're looking to jumpstart a career, change a career, wanna drop off some resumes, meet some of these employers, what a great opportunity to do it.
You bring up a good point though, age. Am I a little too old to change careers? Is there an age people should be thinking about this, coming down and check out the fair and see what's out there?
Absolutely not. You know, as individuals, you know, travel through their life journey, people make changes in their careers. Sometimes as we get older, we wanna pick up a part-time job, earn some additional credentials. Some people are looking to jumpstart their careers or go on a new avenue. And part of the way we do this is through one of the great things we have in our curriculum is a new introduction of Employable You at Bryant and Stratton College, which throughout your entire program, you are completely exposed to how to be employable at all stages of life.
So I'm really interested in something, which is very cool, and I don't know if there's really a job out there like that, but if I come to this fair next Wednesday, I'm gonna find people that are actually hiring people that want somebody like myself.
You bet. And the key to that is come prepared. Be prepared to talk to people. They're gonna be hiring. We want people to get hired, and we want to assist you in that endeavor so we can make it happen with you.
So this is at the Renaissance Cleveland Hotel, that's downtown, next Wednesday, a week from tomorrow, from 2 o'clock to 4:30. And what's the admission charge for this?
Free.
Free, Mossman prices, you gotta love that, right?
And I bet you some of the employers will be giving some giveaways, et cetera, so you walk out there with a bag of stuff too.
So for a person that doesn't know exactly what they wanna do, but they know they wanna be doing something different than they're doing right now, this is a great place to get a little stimulation as to what direction I should go.
Yep, and you wanna look for that job that is recession proof, that's gonna go ahead and pay you back, especially as we're going into the holiday season, all of us can use a little extra cash.
You heard it from Dr. P right there, pretty good stuff. You like Lebanese food?
Love it.
Natalie's gonna tell us about some right now.